Servus, ich bin Jan Welker. Ich komme aus der Schweiz, bin seit klein auf der größte Bayern-Fan, den es gibt. Und ich möchte unbedingt in diese Paulaner Traumelf kommen. Und seit 2 Jahren habe ich eine Juniorenmannschaft in meinem Dorf in der Schweiz. Und diese habe ich umgemodelt in einen FC Bayern und hier präsentiere ich meine Mannschaft. Hier ist meine Mannschaftsausstellung. Arjen Robben, Manuel Neuer, Cerdan Shaqiri, Mario Götze, Frank Ribery, Basti Schweinsteiger, Philipp Lahm, Mario Mandzukic.
Okay, gut.
Super Bayern, Super Bayern, hey! Super Bayern, Super Bayern, hey! Super Bayern, Super Bayern, hey!
Jungs, Pause!
In der Halbzeitpause, da trinken wir kein Wasser, da trinken wir Paulaner. Servus.
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 Servus. Servus.
Servus.
Basti.
Servus.
Servus. Servus. Servus. Servus. Pep.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat or the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80%